Psst, I see dead people.
I was good, y'all. So we back with another video. Let me show y'all the fit of the day real quick. Y'all can see that we got very, very simple. Don't mind it. Don't mind the sombrero. We got the Nike World Tour t-shirt. You know, we always got the chain on. Baggy jeans. And then we got the Flex Air Forces on the feet. Very simple, you know, nothing too crazy. Right now, we are actually about to head over to Santa Monica. I wanted to see if I could throw on a hat. I don't really wear hats like that, but I want to do something different. I was gonna bring this hoodie right here, you know, the Rod Nation hoodie. I was gonna try to crop it in the car, so we'll see. The only thing, I gotta get myself a bigger hoodie because, you know, the sleeves, they're already really short, so I feel like it would just make the whole hoodie look like really small.
It's the beauties of living in California is you're pretty much close to like everything. You're close to the snow, beach, desert, mountains. You're close to everything. So yeah, we're gonna go to Santa Monica right now. It's kind of cool. I mean, it's kind of cool because like I've never really been to Santa Monica with how close we are to Santa Monica and how long I've lived here. I've never really been there. We've been there a couple times when I was like really young, but it's like the first time we're going, like when I'm, you know, more mature and older and stuff to really remember. Yeah, we probably just gonna walk around, maybe get some food, something like that. And yeah, I'm excited. I'm looking forward to this. You know, I'm a Cali boy for sure. I love the beach life. I love the city, you know, all that stuff. You know, the night lights, all that. So yeah, I'm looking forward to it. I'm excited. But yeah, that's the fit. I'll see y'all once. I'll see y'all.
Yeah. Let's take them back. Coming up, I was confused. My mommy kissing a girl. Confusing the curse coming up in the cold world. Daddy ain't around, probably out committing felonies. My favorite rapper used to sing, check out my melody. I wanna live good. Shit, I sell for a four finger ring. One of them gold ropes. Nana told me if I pass, I get a sheepskin coat. If I can move a few packs, I get the hat. Now that'd be dope. Tossed and turned.
Why do they bob their head like that? They walk.
What's good, y'all? We in Santa Monica now. Brianna, we in Santa Monica. Yeah, we got a Maybach right here. It's not ours, but it's still cool. It's crazy. I've never actually been here, like, in real life. And I've lived, like, an hour away, which is crazy. But I've been here so many times in GTA. I remember I've stolen cars out of this parking lot. I've driven my car through the pier so many times. You know the amount of times I've landed planes on this beach? I parachuted. It's crazy.
We had bubblegum shrimp right now.
And remember when we were so cold at Universal?
No, remember when we went to bubblegum? Wasn't that Universal? Wasn't that Universal?
City Walk, yeah.
So we in here, bubblegum, Brianna.
Brianna. Huh? Oh, alright.
What's the food we got? It's mahi-mahi and shrimp. What you got?
I got a cheeseburger.
Chicken
Caesar.
Thank you. I have a chicken Caesar. Good. Fish and chips. This look good. Now we gonna grub. We're at the pier right now. Hey, how would you rate the food?
It was a good 10 out of 10. I think that's just because I'm hungry.
Got the drugs. This is the view right here. Alright, y'all, we at the end of the pier. It's nice out here, though. I'm like, it's pretty nice out here.
I was gonna hold Rodney over.
Do you know how many times I've jumped over the ledge in this pier? In GTA, of course. Not leave California. California is gonna be my home forever. Bro, shut up. I'm making content. You're not.
They don't even
I'm clutching onto this camera though, y'all. I'm clutching onto this camera. I cannot let this thing go. It's like windy. I'm scared because the camera isn't that heavy. Look at that though. That's beautiful.
And we would actually start.
These are the views in life that you got to appreciate. You can't take this stuff for granted.
We'd always park there, yeah.
Like God made this.
Same
road that you lost. Can you feel me? Alright, y'all, we get ice cream. Then can I get 2 scoops of the mint chip? In a cup?
28.
Thank you.
How are you gonna hold
the
camera? I don't know. Come on, grab a cup, you guys. All I need is one more player for the big prize. Come on, down. All I need is one more
prize. Alright. So, we have Santa Monica Pier right now. I told y'all that. Got the what's this thing called?
The merry-go-round. The Ferris wheel.
Ferris wheel. I've been here so many times in GTA. I've been on that Ferris wheel in GTA. So it's pretty cool being here in real life now. It's nicer in real life than GTA. But maybe that's just me. Got the mint chip ice cream. You know, it's been a pretty good day so far. Can't even lie. Sunny, nice weather, not hot, not cold. We out here at the pier. A lot of people. It's nice. All right, see y'all. We just left Santa Monica Pier. We're gonna head over to Rodeo Drive right now. I guess today we're just doing a whole tour of LA. How do you feel, Brianna? Okay. I'm looking forward to it. I've never been there before. Maybe I have, I don't know. Maybe when I was young or something, but I do not ever remember going there. I got my Rod Nation hoodie, so maybe I'll throw it into like a Louis Vuitton store or something. You know, Rod Nation on Rodeo. Yeah, I'm looking forward to it. I mean, we're not gonna buy nothing.
Like, wait, I thought Rodeo Drive was a neighborhood.
Like 500 for a t-shirt. We're here at Rodeo Drive, where the rich people go.
We got Mercedes AMG over there.
Tough. I've been seeing so many. I've never seen so many nice cars in one area. It's actually insane. So many McLarens, bro. McLarens, Rolls Royces, Bentleys. Crazy cars. It's a real nice day out. It's like actually really comfortable out here. Yo, I must say, it is so motivational being down here. Seeing all these designer places and stuff. We got Amiri. We got Ralph Lauren. McLaren.
And then Rihanna. People,
it's crazy. They had a fountain inside of Ralph Lauren. That's some crazy stuff right there. Nah, but this is so like inspirational, so motivational being down here. It makes me realize like, in order to get here, I really gotta work. You know, you got Armani, what's this? Hermes, I don't know how to pronounce that. I think they had Givenchy. I don't know how people pronounce it, but yeah, they got that. But nah, y'all, this is so inspirational being down here because it makes me realize like, I really gotta work. You know, I gotta grind. If this YouTube thing doesn't work, you know, I got my clothing brand, I got Rod Nation. I got different things that I can use to like really work, really get money to get out here. So, real inspirational. Louis Vuitton. They got Balenciaga. Y'all see that? They got all this, MCM. Bro, I want one of those bags so bad. But yeah, it's a nice place. It's definitely a nice place. Goyard, Cartier. We got Versace down here. Chanel. They got a lot of spots. I don't know. It's nice though. This is a nice place. Definitely. First time here, which is crazy, but got the family in the back.
That's
how
I
y'all feeling?
I don't really.
I'm good.
I don't really.
Yeah, it's nice though. I don't know y'all. They got a whole lot of places down here. This is nice. Yeah. Definitely nice. I ain't even gonna lie.
Oh, this is where.
Really?
That's why the line goes out like this. Oh, here it is. So this is Rodeo Drive.
They not like us. They not like us. They not like us. They not like us.